Every day in America, Christians have the freedom to pray whenever they want. We can pray in our homes, we can do fellowship, we can do Bible study, we can have snacks without fear that somebody's going to come in and destroy us. The cross to us seems sometimes invisible, and yet we have the freedom to go into churches and pray without fear. This isn't the case in persecuted countries around the world, and I want to encourage you to join me in prayer for those who are being persecuted, and to remember that the cross is an offense to those who are perishing, but to those who are looking up towards the heavens, because the heavens declare the glory of God, it is the redemption of all mankind. Thank you so much for joining me for this short prayer video, and please visit persecutionblog.com daily.